All right, guys, so we've got some of the panels back here. Got the front bumper, the front fenders, rear bumper, wide body, and the side skirts. So we're gonna go ahead and throw on as much as I can. That's all I could fit in the car. I'm gonna have to go back and pick up the front lip and the rear quarter wide body and the door handles. So here's the hardware, guys. It's by Dressel Bolts. These are M5 and the titanium bolt, nut, and washer. Driver's side fender is on. Get the fitment.